I mean, we actually do mechanical understanding or mechanical reasoning exams now in certain brigades, because I find that's one of the biggest things that people don't understand what the vehicle is actually doing. They don't understand the mechanics of what is actually being achieved, because if you've got a rough understanding of what's being achieved, then can you work backwards from that and try and problem solve yourself. But if you just think water comes out at the end and it comes out really fast, and you're like, yeah, I don't need to know that. Yeah, well, you do though. You know, you really should, for your own professional development. But also, when there's a problem and the, you know, there's a fire getting out of control and you've had a pump failure, you need to know where to go to at least, you know, you've got a professional obligation, you know. But also, I'm like, God, aren't you interested? I'm having this conversation with you because I'm sincerely interested. I'm excited about it. And I worry that that's one of the things we're missing out the job a little bit at the minute.